Allez, rénover, j'aime bien. Work done is zero. You hear me? Work done is what?
Zero.
Work
done.
Sorry, sir.
Work done is what? Zero.
Say it again.
Zero.
Say it again.
Zero. The work done is zero. Honorable Commissioner Works, you guys are not pleased with what I've seen here as far as the renovation is concerned. This has shown that you have no capacity. This is not GYP standard. I am a man of quality. And everything I do as far as Kogi State is concerned in terms of project depicts quality and standard. World standard. I can't imagine that this is where I'm spending money. This job is supposed to have been delivered before now. In the first instance, you have delayed. You have breached that particular part of the contract. Not to talk of the admin block. I don't have to go and inspect the admin block. So I am holding you squarely responsible for this, and we're going to take appropriate action. And I give you between now and December this year to go back and do this job properly. This is what we call rub and shine. This cannot, I will never allow this to be used to describe me. I will never allow that. And whoever introduced you to the state to be given contracts, I'll hold the person equally responsible. Because not one single, not even a supplier, I recommended to do any job in this state. So whoever recommend you and satisfy you or certify you to come and do this shabby work, I'll hold them responsible. Is this the quality of hospital in China? If you are sick, would you be treated here? Would you want to be admitted in this hospital? Do you have the kind of hospital in China? Are we owing you? We are not owing you any time. And this kind of work you think you can do for us? If you can do it elsewhere in Nigeria, not in Kogi State. Even if it is done in Kogi State before, not under GYP, not under my watch. I am not going to take that. I won't take that nonsense from anybody.